So okay, right now we go to the so that's how we go to the procedure to assembly the we call the logic board. This will be the logic board. This board will processing the signal. So change the signal from the motherboard to the screen to the display. So and you can see this is the we call the paper cable. So from the logic board and the paper cable to the screen. Okay.